गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज इन योर लास्ट क्लास यू हैव रेड अबाउट द पार्ट्स ऑफ अ लीफ। टूडे इन दिस क्लास वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द शेप, साइज एंड कलर ऑफ लीव्स। वेल स्टूडेंट्स, आई हैव टेकन लीव्स ऑफ सम प्लांट्स टू मेक यू क्लियर दिस टॉपिक। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर स्टडिंग अबाउट द शेप्स ऑफ लीव्स। वेल शेप्स, इफ आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट शेप्स, द लीव्स आर हैविंग मैनी डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ शेप्स लाइक हार्ट शेप्ड, हैंड शेप्ड एंड स्फीयर शेप्ड। First of all, I am showing you the leaves with heart shape. See here, there is one leaf. This is the leaf of peepal tree in my hand. The shape of this leaf is heart shaped. One more leaf is there with heart shape. That is the leaf of the money plant. Well, these both are the leaves with heart shape. Now, next shape is hand shaped. I am having one mulberry tree leaf. The shape of this leaf is hand shaped. And one more leaf is there, that is the leaf of mum's plant. Well, these both plants are having hand shape. And one more type of shape, that is spear shaped. I am having two leaves of this shape also. This leaf is of jamun tree. The shape of this leaf is spear shape. And the leaf of peach tree. Peach is a fruit generally, and the leaves of this tree are also spear shaped. Well, we are having three different type of shapes in leaves that are heart shaped, like the leaf of the peepal and money plant. These both are the heart shaped leaves. Then next is hand shaped. These are the leaf of mum's plant. See everyone, the leaf of mum's plant and the leaf of mulberry tree, both are hand shaped. And the next type of shape is, that is spear shaped, the leaves of jamun tree and of peach tree, both are spear shaped. Well, after shape, now we are talking about the size of the leaves. From these leaves only this can be cleared. See here, this is the leaf of peepal tree. This is too big in size. And I am having the leaf of money plant, that is much small as compared to the peepal tree. It means leaves of some trees are very big in size and some are small as compared to them. And some trees or some plants are having very small leaves. Like this is the leaf of a mint plant. See, its size is too small as compared to the size of a peepal tree leaf. Leaves of peepal tree are very big as compared to the leaves of a mint plant. Well, this was all about the size. Now we are going to discuss about the arrangement of leaves. The arrangement of leaves is also of two types, simple and compounds. Well, what are these arrangements? Firstly, simple. Simple leaves have single leaf blade, like this leaf, peepal leaf, the leaf of peepal plant. It has single leaf blade. You know about what is leaf blade. This broad and flat surface of the leaf is known as leaf blade. It is having single leaf blade. In money plant also, it is having only one single leaf blade. But in case of, if I am talking about the leaves of tamarind, see, I am having the leaves of tamarind. These are having many small leaflets. Many small leaflets along its surface. Means the compound leaves have many smaller and separate leaf blades. And these leaf blades are known as leaflets. Well, these are very small, small. See here, these are very small, small leaflets. So, the tamarind leaf is known as a compound leaf, and the leaf of money plant and peepal tree, these are simple leaves. But the leaves of tamarind tree are compound leaves. One more example of compound leaves is the leaf of the neem tree. See here, I am having one leaf of neem tree. The leaves of neem tree are also having many smaller leaf blades. These leaf blades are known as leaflets. So this leaf is also known as a compound leaf. Well, there are so many examples of simple leaves. Like this is the leaf of peepal tree. This is also a simple leaf. Money plant. This is also a simple leaf. I'm having one jamun leaf. That is also a simple leaf. These all are the simple leaves. But the leaves of tamarind. Leaves of tamarind and neem. These both are compound leaves because these are having many leaf blades on their surfaces. These leaf blades, smaller leaf blades, are known as leaflets. So these both are the compound leaves. Well, it was about the arrangement of leaves. Now we are talking about the color of the leaves. Students, you all know that mostly all the leaves are green in color. See, I am having so many leaves. These all are green in color. Due to the why these leaves are green in color, because these leaves are having a very special pigment present inside them. This pigment is known as chlorophyll. See, this is the leaf of the peepal tree, money plant, neem, jamun. These all are green in color because these are having a very common pigment present inside them. That pigment is known as chlorophyll. So well, this was all about the green color, but there are some leaf plants whose leaves are colorful. That plant, one common example of that plant is crotons. In these leaves there are present some other pigments other than chlorophyll. That pigments are xanthophylls, anthocyanin. Well, but in green leaves there is present one common pigment that is known as chlorophyll. Well, this was all about the color of the leaves. Now we are talking about the margins of leaves. You know what is the margin of leaf? This edge of the leaf is known as margin of the leaf. And the margin is of two types, rough or smooth. See, the margin of peepal tree, this is smooth. It has no any outgrowth on its margin. Same the margin of the money plant. Margin of the money plant is also smooth. It also not have any outgrowth on its margin. But in some, so the margin of these leaves are known as smooth margin. But the margin of some leaves, like the leaves of the mulberry tree and the leaves of the rose tree, these are having some outgrowths, saw-like structures on its margin. See, in both cases, in mulberry also, in rose also, these are having some outgrowths, saw-like structures on its margin. So these leaves are known as leaves with rough margin. So well, this was all about the margins of leaf. It is of two types, smooth and rough. In case if there is no any outgrowth on the margin is known as smooth margin. The margin of the peepal tree and the money plant is smooth, and the margin of the mulberry leaf and of rose leaves, the margin is rough. Well, this was all about the shape, size and color of the leaves. I hope this video is beneficial for you people. Thanks for watching my video. I will be back soon with a new topic. Take care, my dear students. Have a good day.